There's a few things I want to say before I let everyone obviously get out of this space a bit. I know it's a bit warm, so I appreciate your patience. I just want to say a few thank yous, but I'm going to leave that behind for a second. But what I want to do is just explain why I chose to do the exhibition at the Media Gallery with the help of Hoti and Loki. It's known for the chocolate factory, and not many people know this, but I actually have a Wonka tattoo on my arm. Ask me when we have a conversation, I'll show you it. And there's a reason why I have that, because it was one of the first films I watched which made me realize there's something beyond reality. So as a child, I used to watch the film and actually think, you know what, there's something so special about, you know, Oompa Loompas and like this guy that can blow up. And so I feel that film actually reflected a massive embracement of why I decided to do what I do. So I got a golden ticket. Also, so with that said, I've got a gift for each one of you before you leave. We've got these chocolate bars made, which actually has a golden ticket. So as a thank you for all of you being here to celebrate the 5 years with me, I want to give something to you. So before you leave, make sure you get a chocolate bar, which will be given outside the door. So that's one thing. The second thing is a massive thank you. You know, as an artist, I don't really know how to, you know, I do my artwork in my bedroom. And when you go international and you actually see people turn up to your exhibition, it's unbelievable. This for me is the most special exhibition I've ever done. Reason being, because this is where everything stemmed from. You know, I'm seeing so many people around me right now. It's unbelievable. I'm seeing collaborations, friends, my family. I've got my best friends here from university to school who have seen me progress. Because not everyone knows what I do. I go football with these guys every week. And this is the first time they get to see everything. So it's special for me. So can I have a round of applause for everyone being here right now? Thank you. It's took me a long time to actually make this happen. And I'm very thankful to make all these 11 exhibitions I've done globally now. But this specific one, I want to dedicate to three specific people who have been the backbone of this whole journey. I'm trying not to get too emotional about it right now. But I want to thank my mum and dad and sister who are standing right there. Let you go over there. I don't often credit them, but they are honestly my left, my right arm. Not many people get to pursue a career in arts, and I thank them so much for believing in me, allowing me to do this. I'm gonna tear up, man. I wanna say thank you. Thank you so much for being part of this journey. I'm not gonna take up much of your time. I will be in the crowd. I would love to take pictures. I would love to explain artwork to you guys. Me, Humble, Sana, and everyone else, the boys here, they will all be in the crowd. So let's have a wonderful evening enjoying the artwork. So thank you so much.
Immigrants around the world that built all these countries. So can we please make some noise for the immigrants?
So proud of him. This is absolutely incredible. I've seen him grow and I've seen his.
I should do one. Now that you said it, I will do it.